All right, this is a quick tour of Dark River Studios. Under construction right now. There's a couple videos up on YouTube already, but I wanted to get one real good video before we finish up all the drywall and everything. So this is the entranceway. This is kind of the staging area where we've been keeping all the construction supplies, which will eventually be another big room, a lounge in the studio. So anyway, let's walk over here to ISO 1. This is ISO 1. This ISO is 8 foot by 15 foot. Primarily guitar and electric guitar and vocals, stuff like that. Pretty spacious ISO. Then we'll come down the hallway here into the control room. Do a little 360 view of the control room. This control room is 8 or 15 by 22, and there will be a console right in front of the window here, with a producer's desk halfway back, and a couch on the back side, and big bass traps and dispersion panels, absorption panels everywhere. We'll go into the live room here. So this is the live room. Live room is 22 by 30. Pretty large live room. There's 11 foot ceilings everywhere. It's the window into the control room. Rest of the view for the live room. That's the door we walked in. The next door to the left will be ISO C for electric guitars. Next to that will be ISO B, which would be the vocal ISO. Next to that's the furnace room and all of our transformers. We got two big transformers that run the whole studio that are in there. So you kind of get an idea how big this is. Walk into this is ISO B. It's not finished framed up yet. We gotta finish the duct work to the rest of the studio. But this will be ISO B. It's a pretty large ISO, a couple hundred square foot. And then we can poke through the wall here into the guitar ISO. So this one is the smallest of them all. It's only about 70 square foot, but it still has the 12 foot ceiling, and that'll be treated for electric guitars. This is the furnace room. We have the transformers and the panels. That's one of the dedicated transformers just for this studio and the panel. And then there'll be another special noise isolation transformer that will go in there, and the noise isolation transformer will feed the computer and the mixing console and all of the rack gear in the studio. So anyway, that's pretty much it. Check out darkriverstudios.com and facebook.com/darkriverstudios. Like I said, the drywall should be finished this week. We're hoping to be up and running a few weeks after Thanksgiving. So check it out.